Count one for the murder of Olivia Pratt Corbell. The sentence will be life imprisonment. The minimum term will be 42 years, less the time the defendant has already spent on remand. On count two, the attempted murder of Joseph Nee, the sentence is life imprisonment with a minimum term of 22 years.